Has had no problems establishing themselves as the team to beat in the La Crosse area. In fact, all four of their losses have come to teams ranked in the state in Divisions 1 or 2. Holman ranked 7th in the state in Division 1, hosting Logan and the Vikings, looking like themselves early on. Charlie Casey serving, and that's an ace. Holman with 5 straight after dropping the first point. Far from perfect tonight. Some errors and Logan staying in it, and not to mention a little tap over the net here by Ava Detweiler for the Rangers. But Holman would regather themselves. Great save by Izzy Jarr, stunning the visitors, and a kill from Lydia Olson. That finishes off another day and another sweep for Holman. 3-0 over Logan.